Stewart behind the net. Stastny to Chris Stewart. In front, they score! Gagliardi on a deflection! The Avalanche have the lead! TJ Gagliardi, who has paid a price all night, stands in front and tips in the pass for the go-ahead goal with 49.3 seconds to go.
This all comes off of the forecheck, and the Avalanche willing to battle. Look at Stastny in front of the net. Look at Gagliardi taking this puck strong. The Sharks are disoriented here. They lose sight of Gagliardi again, and by the time they're able to regain sight of him, it's too late. He deflects this puck in the net. Rob Blake lost him there, although he has him tied up. This is just great work, dogged pursuit, great effort by the Avalanche.
And Doug Wilson fuming mad upstairs here at the Shark Tank. It's happening all over again here in the opening game of a playoff series for this Shark hockey team.
And the lessons learned from being a young player. You talk about these young guys for the Colorado Avalanche. The lessons learned, what it takes to play in a game of this magnitude.